Hello friends, I am from Exams Rider. Now I am going to tell about our legend missile man, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. Awal Pahir Jainalabudan Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram. He graduated in physics from St. Joseph College in Trichinopoly, which was then affiliated with the University of Madras. He has studied aerospace engineering at Madras Institute of Technology. Abdul Kalam joined the Aeronautical Development Establishment of the Defense Research and Development Organization as a scientist after becoming a member of the DRDS, that is Defense Research and Development Service. APJ Abdul Kalam was served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was the first scientist and the first bachelor to occupy Rashtrapati Bhavan. He worked with the Indian Space Research Organization and Defense Research and Development Organization as an aerospace engineer before becoming the President of India. He was a professor of aerospace engineering at the JSS University in Mysore and at Anna University in Chennai. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was passed away on 27 July 2015 due to massive cardiac arrest during a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong. Now I am tell the achievements. Project director in the development of India's first indigenous satellite launch vehicle, SLV-3. Chief executive of Integrated Guided Missile Development Program. He also worked under the renowned scientist Vikram Sarabhai as a part of the committee of INCOSPAR. He was the chief scientific advisor to the Prime Minister and Secretary, Department of DRDO from July 1992 to December 1991. At the very first of his career, he designed a small helicopter for the Indian Army. He worked independently in the Defense Research and Development Organization for the first time on an expandable rocket project in 1965. Dr. Kalam directed Project Valiant and Project Devil that aimed at developing ballistic missile using the technology of the SLV program that was a success. He has developed a low-cost coronary stent along with the cardiologist Soma Raju. It was named as the Kalam Raju stent in 1998. Dr. Kalam served as the chief scientific advisor to the Prime Minister and the secretary of the Defense Research and Development Organization. Now I am going to tell the awards and honors. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam received 7 honorary doctorate awards from the 40 universities. In 1981, he got Padma Bhushan Award. 1900, that is 1900 year, he got a Padma Vibhushan Award. In 1997, he got Bharat Ratna Award. 1997, Indira Gandhi Award for the National Integration. 1998, Veer Savakar Award. In 2000, Ramanujam Award. 2017, King Charles II Medal by the Royal Society UK. In 2008, Hoover Medal by the USA ASME Foundation. And 2009, International Om Karmi Wings Award. And 2010, Doctor of Engineering by the University of Waterloo. 2011 IEEE Honorary Membership. 2012 Simon Fraser University Honored Doctor of Laws. And 2013 Von Braun Award. 2014 Honorary Degree in Doctor of Science from Edinburgh University. In 2015, United Nations recognized Dr. Abdul Kalam's birthday as the World Students Day. The most famous quote of the Abdul Kalam is about the birthday is, "The only day in your life your mother smiled and when you cried." Thank you for your support.